Next challenge!
The aim of this challenge is to have all the coins facing the same direction. So meaning that I'll be all facing heads or all facing tails.
Mm-hmm. Wait, can they all be face down?
Yes.
Wait, this is dumb. Just flip these two and you win. Two moves, two at a time.
Yes.
Oh. Yes. Okay, hold on, let me think about this. Do we have to use the two moves?
Yes. You can't just go facing the same way. Yeah.
Okay.
It needs to be so two moves, two coins at the same time.
And each two moves has to flip two coins.
Yes.
Okay. That sounds easy enough.
Yeah, you want to try it?
Sure. Uh-huh. No.
Yeah.
You're acting so confident.
Now, when you're saying moves, do you mean flip or do you mean moves?
Flip is a move.
Okay, is a move. So check this out, okay?
Genius.
I did moves.
Oh shoot. Oh,
yeah, yeah, that's two.
Yeah, you did it.
Boom.
You did it. You did it.
And I was present.
Damn it! It's not right, but
it's true.
But
you gotta be more clear, bro. He got it.
Check
it. That was so smart, you get the dollar.
Watch closely.
Bullshit. Yeah.
Uh-huh. Oh, there is a mathematical way to do it.
That made a lot of sense. We're really done.
No, we're just out of the box smart.
We're really done.
We're out of the box smart.
Don't come and see us perform.
So it's literally.
I'm pretty sure our way was better though. Our way was more complicated. More complicated is better.
I knew that was a way. I knew it too. I was like, I just can't forget that.